You can connect your TV to your laptop without any wires anytime you want. Go on your laptop and press Windows plus K and just select your TV. And you can see my laptop is duplicated wirelessly. You could go ahead and use Extend to make it an extended display to your laptop, just like you would with a cable. So, even if you don't have any cables,